This is the wrong way to hold your bridge hand when playing pool. And this is the right way.